Hi friends, it's me, Speedie DiDi. Oh, today, we're gonna learn about something so exciting. We're learning about our human body. And we'll learn about different body parts. Are you ready? Let's go! Our bodies are so amazing. They let us dance to awesome music. Bodies also let us eat delicious food. Yum! If you look at your body, you will notice that everything is covered in this stretchy layer, wink, 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 called skin. Look! Our arms are covered in skin. Our faces are covered in skin. Our bellies have skin. And even, whoop, our legs have skin. Everywhere we have skin.
But DiDi, why do we need all this skin?
That's a great question, baby shark. Our skin protects everything that is inside our bodies, so that bad bacteria or bad viruses can't get in and start causing trouble. But what is under our skin, huh? We can feel there's stuff there, but what is it? Let's have a look. Here's a person with skin. And without skin, we'd look like this. All this reddish stuff you see are the muscles in our body. Our muscles make us strong. They let us run very quickly. And they let us jump very high. And they even let us lift really heavy items. Let's check how big my muscles are. Ready? Hi-yo! Not much there. Okay, let's check the other arm. One, two. Oh, there isn't much there either. Check your muscles. You probably have bigger muscles than I do. You know, I can feel something really hard inside my body. Look, over here, there's something sticking out, and my elbow is really hard, and even inside my fingers, there's hard stuff. What is all that?
Those are your bones, DiDi. Our muscles are attached to something hard called bones. Look how many bones we have in our bodies! Wow! Here's how the bones move.
we touch our head and our face, we feel something hard. Those must all be bones.
Yes, DiDi, and those bones protect something really important inside your head.
Oh, I know what it is. Inside our head, we have our brain. Our brain is what lets us think and dream and talk. Our brain is what lets us do everything. We couldn't live without a brain. Woo! Hello! Do you know what these are? Ho, ho. These are our eyes. They let us see everything. Below our eyes, we have boink, 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 boink. We have our nose. Our nose lets us smell things. Our nose also lets us breathe. When we breathe, all that air goes into our lungs. These lungs are located inside of here. When we breathe in, our lungs fill with air and get bigger. And when we breathe out, the air leaves the lungs and they get smaller.
Hey, DiDi, have you told them about that awesome bump we have in our bodies?
Not yet, baby shark. Guys, we have a special pump inside our bodies. Yeah, it goes toot-toof, 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 toot-toof. That pump is located right here and goes. What it does is it pumps and pushes all the blood inside to go down and up, down and up, and for it to go all over our body. That pump is called the heart. Here it is.
DiDi, what are you doing? Why don't you tell everybody where the food goes after you eat it?
Friends, when we eat our food, it goes doop 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 boink. It goes down to our stomach. This is your stomach. And so is this. Our stomach breaks down food into tiny, tiny pieces. those tiny pieces. Whoop. Then keep going down. Choop, 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 choop. Into our intestines. These are the intestines. Our food moves through them like this.
Yep, there's a small intestine and a large intestine.
That's right, baby shark. The small intestine looks like a long tube that's been squished together. That long tube takes all the good stuff from our food so that all that good stuff can be delivered to different parts of the body. Our hands get some food, and our brains get some food, and even our feet get some food. The whole body gets food, so it has energy to work. Woo! Here's the small intestine. Once all the good stuff is taken from your food, the rest of it your body doesn't need. And all the stuff your body doesn't need moves through the large intestine. And then wink, 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 leaves your body when you go to the toilet. This is your large intestine.
Wow, DiDi, I learned so much about the human body today.
Me too, baby shark. And if you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Speedie DiDi. I'm always so happy to be learning with you. Thank you for being with me today, and I'll see you very soon. Bye-bye.